Welcome back, everybody. And today, we're gonna get probed.
Wait, what's this?
Actually, the part is. And I'm gonna show you three different ways that we can do it. Traditionally, we would use the touch point method, which would give you about 8 points of data for this feature. Or you could use the scanning capabilities that takes about the exact same amount of time, will give you a lot more data. You could use this if you have a picky customer, if you want the highest amount of data that you can get, or if you want to measure some difficult features and make sure that they're within tolerance. The second method will be our concentric circle scan. As you can see, that stylus is touching the part and it's going to scan around. The first method, we took 8 points of information. This second method, we're taking about 1,500 points. And our third way is going to be a line cone scan. So what the stylus is going to do is the stylus is going to touch the part and scan up the length of the cone. This method will get about 750 points of data to get a lot more accuracy off of our measurements. So if you're using the touch point method, you might want to consider going over to the scanning method. This can save you time, give you a lot more data, keep your customers a lot more happy.